big one.
Yeah, one of your best matchups of the day. And they're looking at Julian Tagg taking on Oscar Sanchez. It's going to be a good one here. Sanchez in the blue. Tagg red. One of the top matchups of the day. They are wrestling at 113 here in the dual state championships, club dual state championships here in Ohio 2017. Tagg, Iron Man champ, state champ. Sanchez, Iron Man Placer, state champ. One division one, one division three. These guys are pretty good. Sanchez in the blue, there's a little boot scoot attempt. Tagg, and there's going to be passive on Sanchez. Sanchez, and there's a nice ankle, low ankle shot there by Tagg. And now Sanchez working his hips around on Tagg. With the middle is Tagg, now trying to hook the foot. Got a shin wizard here for Sanchez. And grabbing the arm is Sanchez, edge of the mat here. We're gonna get Sanchez down, put him on the mat for two here. Tagg, edge of the mat, Sanchez sits the corner. We're gonna go one Tagg. One Tagg confirmed. Sanchez underhook there.
Oh snap.
Hands active. Hands active.
Tagg runs the corner there. Goes down to a little single off of it. Sanchez doing a nice job here. Wrestling from his heel and his back haunches. That's hard to do.
Wow.
I don't even know how he's doing that. Like, you got him dead to rights. Sanchez somehow finds a way not to give up the two. He has a 102-0 lead Tagg. Tagg dominating the action here. Pushing pace, all the leg attacks coming from him. Sanchez takes his first shot of the bout. 30.
This one, one more.
Under 30.
Side, 30, 25 now. Tagg. Score goes one way, comes back the other, takes the last attack. Now Sanchez in on a shot. Super Sanchez has tied it too, but he's got criteria. So this one is getting down to the wire, and Sanchez rides period. And Tagg tries a somersault over. I like it. Sanchez with criteria even after Tagg dominated most of the first. Sanchez with a nice counterattack there at the end of the first. Now he almost goes elbow off to each other. And this is just a great exchange now. Tagging on all the singles. Comes out the back door. Sanchez hanging on. He's got to expose him back, and he does! Nice for two. And we're off, and Tagg with a 4-2 lead now on Sanchez. Very premeditated. I think he's looking for four.
My question is why my fight before the score.
Do it. As soon as you get on top, Cabano Diaz. Yeah. Safe.
4-2 lead tag.
Good.
Sanchez going double unders though. Now a double overs. Not double overs when you're running. Getting your hips out. Smart move by Tag. Good foot motion. And he starts popping the ankles. Sanchez, Tag hooks hard. Come back. Tag is excellent from space. All over his leg. And now Sanchez goes to lift, and he does. It's going to be 2-1 here, but he keeps it down foot. He's got Sanchez in some trouble.
Pullman!
Tons of trouble. He's going to definitely expose him here. He could pin him. Has his cradle. Jumps him over for two. So it's 5-4, 7-4 after this. Tag. Sanchez. Minixon up here. 138 remains. Sanchez keeps waiting to look under. Tag doesn't want to be there, but he seems comfortable in his head position right now. Sanchez. Oh, nice job by Tag. He drops him by, drops him to a single. Unclamp and goes cradle, but that underhook is still in there for Sanchez. Stop it. It's a 4-lead tag. Tag Sanchez. Second period here, 7-4 lead tag in the red for Seasons Wrestling Club.
Got a minute, Oscar. Let's go, bud.
Sanchez got to find some scores here. Get to some holds. Tag can just hang out here at this point. Sanchez digs that hook hard. Tag so long and lengthy, hard to do much with. Moves a lot. Moves his feet a ton when he gets in bad positions. Holding position right now. And he docks it, but Sanchez kind of ready for it. Sanchez gonna shove him off. And they're gonna go one, so Sanchez, a takedown for Sanchez. Puts him in the criteria to win. 15 seconds remains. Tag got a hold position. Sanchez got to go get it. Digs a hook, pushes. Short time, 7 seconds. Tag's got a push out to give. And Sanchez goes for it. And that will be 4. No points.